Dead Air Dennis and Audrey.
Whatever happens, keep this frequency clear.
Lake Cumberland's rock station.
Well, Audrey, after we play a song about a big old jet airliner, we're going to talk about Dennis Rodman's big old... Okay.
Yikes.
Delicate situation coming up. Cover your ears. Earmuffs!
Are we starting it right now? I'm so nervous.
You haven't heard this yet, have you?
No, right I'm after, so nervous.
After the Steve Miller Band, Double Q rocks.
The Z-Man and the Rock Lunch. Weekdays at noon, powered by A1A Communications.
97.1 Double Q rocks. Going out to my buddy Joe Dobbs. I always think of Joe every time I hear that song, and I don't know why, because we never played that song together. Trying to figure that out later. Coming up at noon at your A1A Communications Rock Lunch right now. Going out to Randy in Louisville, it's Aerosmith, Double Q.
Penn Dash Out gets you home weekday afternoons. 97.1 Double Q rocks.
Red Hot Chili Peppers, we're giving it away over the air, online, on your mobile device with the iHeartRadio app. You can take your cowbell anywhere. B.O.C.
Lock in the Double Q workforce blocks. Sponsored by Don Franklin Chrysler Dodge Ram Jeep Liberty. 97.1 Double Q rocks.
Ryan Kroom, you were asking for the Rolling Stones. Absolutely. We'll take you back in about 10 minutes. Nirvana rollout, legends all night long with a big read.
The Weekend rocks. 97.1 Double Q.
They bumped it up a month. Bon Jovi was going to release the new album, This House Is Not For Sale, in September, but it gets released tomorrow.
Rock news, rock babes, rock concerts. Online at 971WQ.com.